right, man. He's playing. He's gritty, man. You don't know whether to call a foul against him or not. He falls down every time.
You don't even care. He's going real gritty. That's why I
like trying to get that and one every time. He's in it, man. He's in the game. He's on both sides of the ball, too. That's what I like about his defense.
That's what y'all need to be. I'm telling y'all, the only way y'all can get up is to play.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
I agree.
Yep. That's
the owner.
I agree with you. Dang, that was a nice move. Got it up here, man.
That's where it counts.
Mm-hmm. He's thinking ahead. Jumper there.
Thank you.
saw that too. I was like, somebody he's gonna fall and slip.
You're gonna need that.
Yeah. And his size, you wouldn't think, because of his build. He's from Richmond County, which is also in North Carolina, but it's like kind of close to Pinehurst a little bit out that way. You know where that's at.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah,
I live in Durham.
Okay.
I know.
There's a few guys come from Durham too, man, that come down. Yeah, we got some guys from Fayetteville, you know, all over.
But
we wish we got more people from Wilmington, but
we're
kind of outside a lot of times.
I like y'all team. Y'all well put together and organized.
Cool,
and
man.
Running stuff.
We try to be professional about it.
That's what's up.
It's all about the players getting them exposure. That's what it's about.
I like that.
Thanks, man. Who do you know that we're playing? Who do you know that we're playing?
I don't know none of them.
Okay, I got you.
That's why I said I like how they play.
Cool. We usually have more players than this, too. We got two of my guys that we don't know if we're chosen or not. So we just told him not to come. We're like, so we got more players than this usually, but one guy's back hurt, two guys are sick, so we just chill with seven guys.
I got this fire guys I got coming out called Get Him Off Before Sports.
Mm-hmm.
Where I've been interviewing up and coming stars.
Yep.
This is right here. You got a number I can contact you?
Yeah, definitely. That's 910-840. 7275.
All right, my name is James.
James, thank you, man. Yeah, I'll give you Nathan's number. He's the main person in charge.
Okay.
But I'll when you give me your number, I'll send it to him.
Okay. He wants the floater on court one. The flash.
What's that book?
I'm 11.
He actually, I think, is from Wilmington, I want to say. Yeah, his name's Colin.
Colin.
Mm-hmm. He's young, too. He's only 16.
For real?
So, yeah, he'll be playing again next year.
Anybody on the team got offers there?
Number 30, the long hair, IG. He got ENT, I think. And I'm going to say
North Carolina Wilmington?
Yeah. Name? Nah, I think his only thing, he needs to be a little physical. He's trying to be a finesse player. He should be a little physical in his size, because he's going to see that more. But the dude, the white dude with the blonde hair from the class, his dad, he just takes his hands with the boy Williams. He's an assistant coach there. So he's definitely a coach's son, and he just keep a light side of the team, man. Right, so number one's actually young dude. He's on the 16-year-old team. Young, we got him playing with us this weekend. He's a young team, man. He's a good point guard.
Yeah.
He can handle the ball really good.
Yeah. He's a great eye too.
Yep. And he got an eye to pass. He's a good eye for passing, man. I thought he was going to catch that one.
Right. I didn't know he was jumping like that.
Shot
the ball.
Mm-hmm.
He got big time offense too.
Oh really? Number zero?
Number 24.
Okay.
Like,
he got the size too.
Wake Forest, Virginia Tech.
We had this guy when I came from Virginia Tech. We got him one weekend. Uh-huh. Big tall dude. Yeah, he's strong, dude. He's not. Yeah, man, he's not. He didn't show up, man. And we were like, how you got all these offers? Because he's big. He can't shoot, he can't dribble. No. They think they can turn him into something, you know?
Oh,
you know how it is, coaches.
Yeah.
If I get a hold of him, I'll make him into
something. Yeah. Exactly. I know exactly what you're talking about. And then when they get him, they can't do it. Like, well, golly.
You can't trade him, it ain't professional.
Exactly. And he just be a big body on the bench.
Yep.
He wanted to go there because it was a big name school, where he could have went somewhere and played to his potential.
RJ Felton, I don't know if you know who that kid is.
Yeah.
That kid signed to East Carolina, but he's probably the best player I've seen.
My God. Same.
That dude is sick.
Same.
I had to shake his hand after a while.
He reminded me of like Dwayne Wade.
Him and then the kid dropping on Bryce Harris.
Uh-huh. Yeah, Bryce is good too, for sure.
Honestly, they're just so good. We can't kind of stop them.
But
they're the only team like league ready to do.
Yeah. With RJ, he can shoot the three.
I don't know.
Yeah, I know.
But I hate to say only one, but like, you know, at this point, you know.
And I don't know, I wish he'd have waited to another school, but I think he kind of went to stay close to home.
He really could have went somewhere bigger, I think, too.
I did too.
What he's doing is he's only going to be there for like, what, a year or so.
Yeah, okay.
He's not going to be there.
He got a transfer?
He reminds me of a D-Wade type.
I don't know what
he's got a game like D-Wade.
Yep. He plays defense really good, too.
Exactly.
That's what I like about D-Wade.
But he just gets after every little bit.
Yep.
He the best player, but he played like he a bench player, scrappy.
Yeah, and he got that look when he looked up, like he wants to go after you. Yeah. I love that.
It's like playing a song about you.
Yeah.
Literally.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he the best thing I've seen like this year so far.
Oh yeah, for sure. No question at all.
And I said he signed East Carolina. I said, what? He could have went somewhere else. Like,
for sure. Yep. Because they ain't never been a basketball school. You know that.
Exactly. I would say somewhere like NC State or somewhere like
that. Dude, I know, right?
He's that type. They get going on there, too.
Mm-hmm.
State champion, Wilmington High, North Carolina.
Is that a charge? Yeah.
excel in a tight one on court four. 11-U action.
James said, right?
Yep.
All right, cool, man. Yeah, I'm going to send his number. I got your number now. I'm going to send it to Nate. His name, yeah. I'll talk to you before you leave, but you can be here the rest of the
game. Okay, I ain't going nowhere. I'm about to take my
job. I'll walk with you over there in a little bit. When we get done, I'll let you talk to him after we get done. Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, man. Nice shot, Charlie. Nice move, Najee.
Thank you.
I like y'all's unis, man. That's a sweet. Okay. The later, man. Yeah, that's different. I ain't seen any like that. It's kind of like the Seattle Seahawks colors. What's that, Buck? I like the colors today. The winter made, it's nice. Yeah, it's different. Kind of remind me of the Seahawks colors a little bit. Yeah. I don't know. I think they threw the ball down hard or something like that. And they got a tee out of it. I don't like that stuff either. I don't like when that stuff can make or break a game.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't like that. I've gotten where basketball is the most painful sport to watch in the last minute. It really is. Besides soccer. Soccer's pretty bad, too.
Yeah. Basketball is tough.
I can't watch soccer because they clock.
It's just too much.
You kill the momentum of the other team. Long as they got pushed. Somebody knock you out or hit you, you're going to step over.
Move.
Yeah. I love to watch the little kids play.
Listen,
man.
That little kid is nasty.
Nobody from our side even jumped for the rebound, huh? Nice move. Yep. That little pivot he does is great. And he's left-handed too. It's hard to defend that. I just want him to use that strength and body he's got. Man, he's got it.
There you go.
He gets in the weight room.
Yeah.
He'll be nasty, man. I thought it was mine. I felt five reasons.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave him open.
true.
That's a tough one.